Acknowledgements. It is indeed my utmost privilege to be able to share my learnings from Srimad Bhagavad Gita with you all through various medium that include our satsangs, my notes, and my YouTube channel. Indeed, Bhagwan Shri Krishna has showered his special blessings on me and given me this capability. I am forever in prostration at his lotus feet. I would like to use this video to place on record my gratitude and indebtedness to all those from whom I have learned and continue to learn. In my sessions, I quote extensively from these sources while adding very little flavor on my own. It is because of them that I am able to reach out to you all. Firstly, Sri Ramanujacharya, to whose lineage I belong, and from whom I inherit the genes that give me this small capability. He is the one who propounded the philosophy of Sri Vaishnavism. Sri Adi Shankaracharya, who propounded the Advaita Vedanta doctrine and is the Paramaguru of my Guru. Swami Chinmayananda, who brought these vast teachings to common people in a language and context that is understood easily. Swami Advayananda of Chinmaya Mission, who is my guru and has instilled in me this knowledge. The Chinmaya Mission, from whom I have learned all that I know about Hindu philosophy. I quote extensively from Chinmaya Mission publications that I have read. Swami Chidbhavananda of Ramakrishna Mission, whose book on Srimad Bhagavad Gita I have read and quote extensively from. Stephen Hawking, scientist and skeptic, who has made so many powerful observations on spiritual matters as he explored science and creation in depth. Modern information sources such as Discovery Plus and National Geographic and many others that are simply brilliant to read, to watch, and to follow. My immense gratitude to all of the above and others from whom I learn, and my sincere apologies in case I have missed any mention or quoted any source unknowingly or without authority. With prayers to Sri Krishna to enable us to complete all our satsang covering the 18 chapters of Srimad Bhagavad Gita, and also with prayers that the 18 chapters of Srimad Bhagavad Gita go through us. Thank you. Hari Om.